votes to allow camping on public city streets, a decision which Governor Greg Abbott threatens to overturn. One America's Sean Dooley has the latest.
Texas Governor Greg Abbott slams the city of Austin and its mayor after the city voted to allow homeless people to camp on city streets. The vote permits the homeless to camp in any public area as long as campers don't block city streets or be considered to present a public health issue. Abbott tweeted Monday threatening to veto the vote, citing public and health concerns, concerns of which are similar to the homeless problems reaching cities such as Los Angeles, San Francisco, and Seattle. Three cities Austin Mayor Steve Adler attempted to cite as an argument in favor of the policy.
You know, I'm out here now in Honolulu talking to mayors from Los Angeles, to people on the ground in Portland and Seattle. We're going to learn from what it was that they did.
According to Governor Abbott, what Mayor Adler learned was nothing, arguing there are better solutions than the recent city council decision to the homeless issue. Many Texans share Abbott's concerns, citing their own issues already experienced in the streets of Austin.
There was actually an altercation between two homeless guys, and they were chasing each other. So we jumped in the car and locked the doors. We never had to do that before.
Governor Abbott has been met with large support from Texas residents and many in California who warned the city could fall into the same trap. City officials claim they are working on creating a list of places homeless are allowed and not allowed to camp. However, a notable exception to the camping allowance is Austin City Hall. Sean Dooley, One America News.